We got these sad excuse of mini bagels. So now ideally, you got pickled onions for this. For us, we got homemade. You just got purple onions, lime juice, sugar, vinegar, water, and you just let them soak for a couple days, and you got this beautiful goodness here. When we're using the pickled onions, we're actually gonna dry them out so the liquid doesn't ruin or create a sogginess on our bagels. Some fresh pickled onions. Boom.